malignity, of which it is here said that it is contrary to divine righteousness, consists in destroying the interior and exterior good, which is signified by slaying the innocent and the righteous. And this good is destroyed when the divine truth and good, which are from the divine Lord, are denied, in which case this is extinguished in the man, and consequently so is the divine Lord himself, from whom proceed all good which is good, and all truth which is truth. When this takes place, the man no longer has any spiritual life, thus no salvation. The same truth and good are extinguished when the divine Lord's divinity is denied, and also when the divine word is denied. For this is divine truth from the divine Lord and about the divine Lord. To deny this, when it has previously been acknowledged and received with faith, and thus to extinguish it, is the sin against the Holy Spirit, which is not forgiven. See Matthew 12, verse 31. For the Holy Spirit is the divine truth and good, because it is the Holy proceeding from the divine Lord. This same is also signified by the shedding of innocent blood, spoken of just above, that this malignity is not forgiven, because it is contrary to the divine righteousness, is signified by the words, I will not justify the wicked.